sweat. I'm raised to hell with this bitch. Sweat. I got a clip if it's lit. Niggas front if you want. Don't hate me.
The whole gang outside with it.
Doggy, man, what's happening? Everybody, how everybody doing today? Hope everybody faring okay. Hope everybody got a chance to grab everything you wanted to grab, tuck it to your collection, forget about it, and hopefully down the line it look like something. You know what we promote on this channel, guys? Collect what you like and damn what everybody else is talking about. You know why, right? Of course you do, because we too busy collecting what we love collecting out here, y'all. Alright, let's get right into it. Black Light, Marvel, Target exclusive, Funko Pops, man. Come on, y'all. How dope is that, guys? Oh my god. Well, first and foremost, man, before I, you know, really started off and stuff like that, I just want to shout out all day one new subscribers. Like, thank you so much for tapping in, appreciate you guys so much. If you're not subscribed already, subscribe, like, comment, you know, all of the above. You know what we're doing over here. So in any event, let's get into it. These Black Light joints, you see these guys, man? Oh my god. So yeah, last night they popped up on Target site. They popped up like around one or something like that. Me and my wife got in. They sold out fast. Like, the pre-order sold out dumb fast. We only got a chance to grab, what was it, I think it was two Doctor Strange. The rest of them sold out immediately, so we couldn't get in on those. But luckily, thank you, Funko Gods, thank you. We got a chance to grab everything we wanted to grab off of this drop right here at our local Target in-store. So that was the dope thing about it, guys. So yeah, we're going to look at these joints out of box and on the spinner. We're going to see how that black light hit these joints and how they, you know what I mean? How they scintillate and all that. You know what I'm saying? We're going to look at these joints, illuminate the show. So yeah, man, let's get into these joints. And we got the posters, guys. Oh my god, these posters is mean, y'all. Listen, man, y'all know doggy old school. So these right here hit home, these felt posters, these velvets, like, you know, what is it, velvet? Yeah, these joints right here is mean. These things is mean right here. So
this is beautiful. What is that, velvet?
Without really messing it up for you guys. See how that thing look? Yeah, that thing is gorgeous, man. Beautiful, beautiful poster, man. Throwback. I remember as a kid growing up, seeing my parents on their Afrocentric wave, and they had the little fuzzy wuzzies, you know what I'm saying? Fuzzy wuzzy posters and pictures and stuff of Black Panthers, naked women. You know how it is in black household, y'all. So yeah, and we also got this one right here, the Spider-Man one. This is a dope one. I like this one better. This one's super official, clean. I don't want to really wrinkle it up too much, guys, because this will be going somewhere. I don't know where, but it will be going somewhere. So yeah, super dope. These was kind of scarce too. Funny thing about it, when we first pulled up, it was like a little line. It wasn't a lot of people. It was like maybe It was me, my wife, and two other people. And then a father and son had pulled up. And that was it. And they had what you see in the beginning, a little intro to B-roll. Yeah, that's what they had out. So, and but they didn't initially have it out. They had to hit them with the codes and all of that. Because the lady, the initial lady, she was acting a little iffy. She was like, well, this is all we got back then. She came out like maybe five raggedy ass. Captain America's dub saying, not saying they raggedy, but that's how we all felt. Like, wait, hold on. This ain't right here. It's supposed to drop. You know how it is, man. You got to give them the code. She didn't know what was going on. Instead of her just saying, listen, I don't know. What the hell y'all talking about? Let me go find somebody that may be able to assist you guys. Instead of doing all that, we went all around the ball. And long story short, somebody came and was like, oh, we got these in the back, y'all. Don't even worry about it. Went back there, came back out with everything. Book bags, all that, socks, hats. The book bags was kind of shabby. I really don't understand why the Spider-Man book bag and the other book bag is moving for so much money on the secondary market. But I seen them in hand. They was trash, y'all. I mean, not really trash. You know, it's more kiddie. It's for the kids. It's definitely for the kids. But it, like, the material was a little off. It looked a little off to me. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. But, you know, you guys grab what you like, man. No judgment here. But, yeah, man. So, we got Captain America. Captain America. Super dope. Super, super dope. Captain America. Nice and clean. The boxes is amazing, man. I like when Funko think outside of the box and do things like this. All right. That's Captain America. We got Thor right here, guys. Thor. Seeing him nice. Iron Man. Yes, y'all. Yes. You know, I know a lot of people was a little upset because a lot of people couldn't find every last one of them. And it's like that sometimes, man. Like, real, like I've been through it plenty of times, man. Doctor Strange, y'all. I wasn't playing no games, though. I haven't camped out or nothing like that in dumb long. But I was like, we got to get up early for this. I ain't missing. I'm not missing this for nobody. So, yeah. And Spider-Man. This one right here, y'all. Forget about it. This one was rarity right here. This was rare right here. So, yeah, we're going to look at this joint. Matter of fact, let's bust this open right now. We're going to look at this shirt, see what it look like, because I will wear this shirt right here. I'll wear this one. I won't wear the other ones, but I'll wear this one. This one's dope right here. I like this one. So, yeah, let's get into this real quick. Look at this pop. Let's first look at this T-shirt. Undies this joint. Undead stock this. Boom. And what do we have here? We have a large. Ooh, this shit is mean, y'all. Excuse my language. Wow, yeah, this is a mean shirt. So this is the shirt. That's the front right here with the little bubble head right there. With the spidey senses going off. And this is the back, y'all. Yeah, nice. That thing nice, man. We're going to hit it with the black light as well. Super dope shirt. Super. I'm going to wear this one, y'all. All right, so we got that. Let's get into the pop. Let's see what this pop looking like. This is the hottest pop in the whole bunch to me, man. Woo! Look at that, y'all. Isn't that a beauty? That's a beautiful pop right there, y'all. Yeah, this one's staying in the collection for a long time right here. Got good feeling about this Spider-Man right here. If you got good feeling like me about this Spider-Man right here, drop a like, man. Push that like for your doggy, man. Just one time. All right, man, we're going to look at these joints out of the box and on the spinner. You know how we give it up on this channel, y'all. You tuned in and mixed with your Funko Fix doggy, man. You know we promote on this channel, guys. Collect what you like. And damn what everybody else is talking about. You know why, right? Of course you do, because we too busy collecting what we love. Collecting out here, y'all. All right, I'm going to leave y'all to it. This is all I got for y'all right now. Be safe. Stay sucker free. Doggy.
Real street nigga, 10 toes down, huh? Look at that shit got me, nigga. You should take notes. That nigga should be watching, man. That nigga's dick riding, nigga. Coaching all my chicks, I let them open all my bricks. Tennis bracelets got the US Open on my wrist.
Yeah, bro, talk your shit, nigga. My three letters are diamond, big BSF shit. It sucks.
Y'all still get regular checks, that ain't how you measure success. You the type to catch a run, be done and beg your connect. I never regret the work I put in, it led to respect. Nevertheless, niggas still die for less than a threat.
Keep going.
Almost worth the milli, but I just was
keep
broke.
Going.
100,000 worth of jewelry on my chest and throat. Burning biscotti in the kitchen, cooking left the roast. Lost 18 like when Peyton Manning left the coast. Threw the clip and fled the scene in a European. This dirty money the only thing that need quarantine. They say power and fortune bring you Jordan rings. Hoes call me for Louis bags and abortion fees. I caught a brick in a mattress at the extended stay. My life a movie like Will Smith, Independence Day. It's your turn to bat, you got a gun for the fences. Had to switch it up, cause hustling don't come with a pension. I kept my comments depositing brick cash. Ain't need you broke, imagine my confidence with cash. Critics got their opinions on me, I let them talk on. The most valuable player, it was a walk on. I cook the rock in person, let you watch me serve it. Couple thousand got me lurking through Versace curtains.
Yo, Butch, what the fuck you talking about Versace curtains, big bruh?
Hey, yo, you know I got the shits with the Medusa on them, little bruh. Blood thicker than water, sons rich from their father. I can make the work lock with one trip from the faucet. Grants, Benjis, and Jacksons, the presidents vary. I did what was necessary, the evidence buried. Let's go. Big Griselda, nigga. Big BSF. I mean anything I say. Y'all niggas ain't like me.
Pictures with the plug, he good as don't exist. A duffel bag's a hundred sweaters, favors open doors. Don't let them front it to us. I got a decline, kind gestures came for money. Business partners, if you trust me with it. Bitch, she bilingual cases, funny business. Him niggas only know you got it if you make it known. Trips to the face alone, show them conversation. Fans taping phones, heard a little static. Had to change the phone, square bits driving, try and make it home. Who you got beside yourself, might as well go and get it. He just wanna be the bro, wasn't cut for court infinite. Trenches like the jungle, who surviving? Bitches on the table, both shooters and who's driving. The clarity surprising, trap things. Out here since the AM for this black cream. First name basis with these crack things. Cops acquiring by what these tats mean. I'm just trying to stack cream. That all black cream.
Black. Hey, yo, surf, you know I feel you on this shit, right? Check one. Check two. Black. In a church hall, if you real, you get your name on a tap, or first dog, 21 gun salute, and a lot, then we murk off, niggas envy cause they never could fuck with me, it's too much, they want me sitting back in federal custody, I had enough, I walked the plug for an 18 song, and patched it up, told that nigga I'm around, get with us, and backed it up, what you know about black cream, I'm having bad dreams, that I'm down to my last few thou with my last fiends, brown dope, with white cut, it's like a half breed, I'm a make it stacking and clean it, long as cash green.
Yo, niggas was aight when we first came in there. Now me and niggas start sweating.
Sweat.
Everywhere
whatever you wear.
Nigga, they
switch,
we
all
shit.
Shit, stop you
squared. Soon as they switch, we all shit.
Tell his mommy head.
Nigga, they flip, we all shit.
So I declare, don't fit, bring me your shit, yo.
Switch.
Fuck whoever you get.
Nigga, they switch, we all shit.
Go right your shit.
Soon as they flip, we all shit. Southside, the club.
Fuck the niggas, they can all die. They feeling froggy leak, we gon' have a frog fry. This the claw side, we gon' all slide. Like a white family, all my dogs ride. Smack you with this fifth, leave you cross side. Think it's a game till your brain splatter cross side. Boy, we been a drill, they was sleep in the drill. Guns whistle over white girl in the tail. Land on your safe house, hit you like Paul Sparks. Steakhouse, eat your food with a heart they can't take out. We shoot first, no bustin' back. This the mall, white trenches, black Russian hats. I'm down for a body, this was child. Put a fork through your grill like a Mozzie. Careful who you talk to. Get you ran down that you walk through. Send a few hounds, the dog walk.
I'm switched.
You wear whatever you wear.
Nigga, they switch me on shit.
Shit is stuck in the spread.
Soon as they switch me on shit.
Tell his mommy head.
Nigga, they flip, we on shit.
Shove it clear, don't fit. Bring me your shit, yo.
I'm switched.
Fuck whoever you get.
Nigga, they switch me on shit.
Going right in your shit.
Soon as they flip, we on shit. Niggas bitch, steady getting rich, nut sacks on the fifth.